That is just what Democrats accomplished in the Inflation Reduction Act a year ago. And you can bet we're going to keep it going. As I said, when it comes to the IRA, when it comes to all the things we were able to do about growing the middle class with good-paying union jobs, with cutting costs, we've accomplished a lot, but the best is yet to come.